like the bird perched on top of the hippopotamus. Something out of National Geographic.